And so Barca already prepared the future contract. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Fabrizio Romano here, as always, to keep you posted on the transfer market. Today, guys, we update a bit on some stories around for Barcelona new manager. We enter into the story of a potential comeback to Real Madrid and also on Lamine Yamal. Let's jump into it together. And so guys, let me start with Barca and Lamine Yamal, because in one of the interviews he did in the recent days, speaking to Sport3 Deco, Barcelona director confirmed that they have a pact to extend Lamine Yamal contract as soon as he will turn 18. Let me explain what happened. Last summer, I told you the story, it was an exclusive story about Lamine Yamal extending the contract at Barcelona, but Lamine Yamal will sign a new professional contract as soon as he will turn 18. So Barca have already prepared the new contract for Lamine Yamal. It's about the salary, it's about some details to clarify in 2025, but Barca have a new contract ready for Lamine Yamal. This is part of the idea of the project they have for the player and the excellent relationship they have with the agent of the player. Jorge Mendes is also the agent of João Cancelo, João Félix, the relationship is excellent. And so Barca already prepared the future contract of Lamine Yamal. There is a verbal pact. In the current agreement, there is a release clause, 1 billion euros. That kind of clause will be also in the new contract of Lamine next year. So everything is going to be ready there. And everything is going to be ready for Real Madrid to decide in the summer on the left back position. This is going to be important. We know that Real Madrid are working on Alfonso Davies. He's one of the top targets for Real Madrid for the summer transfer window, but it depends on what happens between Bayern and Alfonso Davies on new contract negotiations. Bayern will try until the summer. Then, if they can't agree on new contract, Real Madrid will have a big opportunity to sign Alfonso Davies in the summer transfer window. But they also have another option. And today, Carlo Ancelotti confirmed that they appreciate how Miguel Gutierrez, left back at Girona, is growing and developing. What's the point? The player is Girona player. He was joining Girona on permanent transfer from Real Madrid, but Real Madrid had 50% rights, so 50% sell-on clause on the player, and also three clauses included. One clause is for summer 2024, so this summer, and is 8 million euros to bring Miguel Gutierrez back to the club. Next summer is 9 million euros, 2025, and then in 2026 is 10 million euros. This is the agreement. Real Madrid, Ancelotti said, will decide in the summer, but there are three clauses and the player is waiting and hoping for Real Madrid. This is why in the January transfer window he had some possibility in other countries, but he wanted to wait for the summer and to wait for Real Madrid to decide. So let's see what happens with Miguel Gutierrez. And then guys, some clarity on the latest rumors on Barcelona new coach. Antonio Conte offered to Barcelona as new manager, from what I'm told, is something not real, not true. At the moment, there is nothing ongoing between Barcelona and Antonio Conte. He's not being offered to Barca, so at the moment, the situation is completely quiet there. Thiago Motta, mentioned for weeks as potential candidate for Barcelona job, is not in frame for Barca job. He's going to stay in Italy and work in Italy next season, from what I'm told. So, no Thiago Motta, no contacts ongoing as of today with Antonio Conte. And also with Rafa Márquez, at the moment, the situation is completely quiet. Then, some questions coming after the stories in Germany from Bild about Hansi Flick. What I'm told is that Hansi Flick would be super happy to join Barca. So he's really tempted by the possibility, and Hansi Flick is super open about Barca job, but it's on Barca. Barca have to decide, Laporta, Deco, all the people in the club, who is the manager they want. And at the moment, they have still not made a decision. So it's going to take some time before we know who it's going to be. The new Barca coach. And so guys, let me know your thoughts on new Barcelona manager, on Miguel Gutierrez, on Lamine Yamal. I wait for your opinion. Here in the comments, remember to like this video, turn on the notification bell, subscribe to the channel. See you soon. With Fabrizio. Ciao.